Channel. I'm so excited for this one. I finally am back with another Walmart haul. I actually was planning on filming this before I left for my Disney trip, but my Walmart did not have a lot of spring stuff in stock, so I actually waited a little bit and I went back to Walmart the other night and spent a lot of money and found a whole bunch more spring, like, just gorgeous things. So I am so excited to share these things with you guys. New to my channel, I do a lot of Walmart content, so please feel free to subscribe if you are not already, and let's get into the video. I'm so excited, let's go. And I'm just gonna share my favorite thing with you, and I know you guys are gonna love this too. It is so good. It is so good, and it is $10. I saw it in store and I was like, I absolutely need that right now. It comes in two colors. One is this like rainbow, gorgeous, beautiful tie-dye color that I got. I really like it. It's just kind of like random spots of color everywhere. It doesn't have like the spirals and stuff, like the normal like tie-dye look. I don't really like that, but I really love this. It's so beautiful. And then they have one that's also another tie-dye, but it's more muted and had some like blues and gray tones in it. That was also really cute, and I feel like I should have gotten that too, so I'm probably gonna go pick that up. This is from the No Boundaries line. I got a size large. I normally size up with No Boundaries because it's the juniors line, but I went ahead and sized up to a large. The medium probably would have fit me, but this looks like more of like a bodycon type dress, and I do not want that at all. So this isn't super skin tight on me or anything. It fits really great. It looks really good. I went ahead and just tied the bottom of mine when I put on, as you'll see in the try on, but I just tied the bottom of mine because I love doing that with dresses. It just gives it a little more shape, and I'm really short, so I need to show a little bit more of my leg than just like this much, or I look even shorter. So I love doing that with dresses like this. It is a really soft, cozy material. Okay, I can't figure out what the material of this is made out of, but it's that like really wonderful, like buttery, soft, very stretchy, kind of like a jersey material. And it is so comfortable. It feels great. I am looking forward to wearing this a lot this summer. It's so stinking cute, and it's $10. I'm gonna go back ASAP and buy the other color because it's just so good. And these you can dress up or down, put on some heels, throw on some sandals, even flip-flops. You can put this on as like a cover-up for the beach. There's just so many endless, I'm just like ringing it out over here. There's like endless possibilities is what I'm trying to say. I'm crazy. I love it so much. So love that. Okay, the next thing that I got is another tie-dye find. This one is actually from the Secret Treasures line, the pajama line at Walmart. And I just love this color, this like peachy, corally color scheme right now. I'm obsessed with this. So I saw it and I was like, I need that right now, and I bought it. So I think this comes in like a blue tie-dye and also some like solid colors. There's like a dark gray. So these are two separates. They don't come together, so you can do like some mix and matching kind of things if you want. But it's so cute. Like, you'll see in the try-on, this is so adorable. You can throw in some sneakers, a cute crossbody bag, and you have like a really cute outfit. The thing with this one that is not my favorite is they're actually like cut off capris. Like, they look like sweatpants, but they were just cut into capris, which I'm not really sure why Walmart did that, because it's kind of weird and I don't like it. Maybe that's the new style, but I don't like this. So what I did is I just kind of cuffed it a little bit. I got like a clear elastic and just tied it around the back so that it was a little tighter around my leg, and then just you can like fold it under so it looks like you have like joggers like pulled up a little bit, because that's more what I like. So I don't really like that. This would also be super cute if you just cut the leg off completely and did like cut off shorts for like a really cute lounge set like that. That would be adorable, especially for summer. So I may end up doing that in the future, but for now I don't mind having them a little bit longer and then just kind of cuffing the bottom. So I still really like it. It was $13.73 for the pants. I got this one in a size extra small. My measurements and everything, by the way, will be in the description box in case you're wondering. It really doesn't fit like an extra small. It feels like a small. So you can size down if you need to. And then I got the top in a size small, just a little oversized, very relaxed fit for both of them. So I absolutely love them. I think these are so, so cute, and I'm loving the tie-dye and these colors right now. It's gorgeous. So I got that. Next thing that I got was in the pajama section as well. I actually got this in two colors. The other set is in the dryer, so I can't show you, but once it's dry, I'll put a try on here so you can see it. But these are so cute. They're so cute for pajamas, but also just for like a cute loungewear set to go out and run errands or something like that. It's so cute. They're so cute for summer. Again, I love this like corally color right now. It's so, so, so cute. Shorts have a little functional drawstring as well as some elastic, which is nice to have both. They have like a little raw hem on the top and the bottom. The top is a little more of like a wider boxy fit. And it's slightly cropped, but it's not bad. But these are also like a very light material. Does it say what these are? They're a polyester rayon blend. So they're very thin and very light. So these would be good for like summer sleeping if you want to wear them as pajamas. I have honestly done both, which is weird, but they don't look like pajamas. So you could wear them as a cute loungewear set, which I have seen a lot of people on Instagram doing. So it's not just me. I'm not weird, okay? But you could use them for pajamas too. So I got this color, and then I also got the really cute beige set that's pretty plain. I think it just has like some palm trees on the pocket or something that are embroidered. And these come together as a set, and I believe these were $13 for the set, which is great. So I got mine in a size medium. They do fit a little oversized, but I like the fit. So I went with my normal size, which is like a size medium and everything. So love, 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 love these, especially for only $13. Okay, so I forgot, but I got another pajama set. And this one is honestly for pajamas, for just strictly in the realm of pajamas. This one's probably the best. This is amazing. So these are, they feel like the same kind of material as the first tie-dye dress, like very, very soft, very soft and buttery smooth. So this is 95% recycled polyester and 5% spandex. So they have a lot of stretch, but they are very, just so freaking comfortable. You know when you like shower and you like shave your body and you put on lotion and then you want to put on something like very soft? This is like the best material. So I really just want to have like a spa night and exfoliate and shave and put on some nice lotion and then wear this and do some face masks, because this is like the material that just feels so good on your skin. I don't know what it is about it, but it's just, it's incredible. So let me shut up about that. It comes with this top. It has a really cool like strap detail in the back that is really cute. So that's really cool. The straps are also adjustable. It comes with a pair of shorts that are so cute. They are like this navy blue and blush pink, this little tropical kind of print on here. I love it so much. And then the best part, you guys, it's amazing. And the price, you guys are gonna die. It comes with a robe. It comes with a freaking robe. Again, super stretchy, super comfortable, super soft. I got mine in a size medium. They fit great. I would get your normal size because the shorts are a little bit short. Go with your normal size for this, but you guys, this three-piece set is only $14 for all three things. That's amazing. Thank you, Walmart. Okay, I am just impressed, so impressed, honestly, with the things that I have found at Walmart recently, including this one. This one, I saw it on a hanger in the store and I was like, that looks like it has a lot of potential. It looks great. And then you never know until you get home and try it on. So it's always like a mystery. I don't try stuff on in stores normally anyway. I don't think fitting rooms are even open. I couldn't tell you because I just take stuff home and try it on where I feel comfortable. So it's always a mystery until you get home and you try something on. I didn't know what to expect. I didn't know if I was gonna like it, but oh my god, this dress is gorgeous. This is from Time and True. They're always just great. It is only $16.96. Time and True for me, normally they run a little bit large. If I don't ever really find a lot of extra small in store for some Time and True items, I don't know if it's because they're sold out or they just don't stock extra small a lot. I don't really know, but if this dress was in an extra small, it would be a lot better. But I got the small. It does fit a little bit big on me, but it's great. It is a like faux wrap style dress, so it has these little ties here, but if this comes untied, your dress is not gonna fly open in the wind or something like that. Like, it is stitched here, so it's not gonna open, but it definitely looks like a real wrap style dress. It is so, so, so cute. It has these really cute like smocked sleeves where you can kind of pull up or down and make them longer or shorter. And it's just adorable. I put it on with some cute sandals and like one of my hats, and it was so cute. I loved it so much. My husband was like even impressed. He was like, that is a really cute dress on you. And I was like, I know, thank you. Okay, so I have another dress to show you guys. I got it in a size medium. It's Time and True, so it's definitely a little bit big on me. This was the only size they had in this color. This was one of the things I bought a couple weeks ago, so I don't know what other colors they had or whatever. I don't remember that far back at all. But this one was like $15.88. It's a size medium. I think it is a little bit too big on me, so I don't know. But it still looks really cute. And this would be a cute kind of like spring Mother's Day dress. I just don't know if I pull it off. So let me know what you guys think. I feel like if I wanted to, I have a sewing machine and I could definitely take it in if I just wanted to keep it, because I do think it's really cute. I just don't know about the style and like if it's me really. I don't really know. I don't know. Let me know what you guys think. I love it though. If it was like an extra small, it'd probably be great, or even a small would be a little bit better, but it is really cute. It's definitely unique, but I just love the colors because they just scream like spring. And I just think it's adorable, so let me know what you guys think. Okay, so next I got a few different tops, one of which I am wearing. I still have the tag on it right here because I need to remember the price and the size. And this was only $10. I got it in a size medium. Is this Time and True? It is Time and True. For Time and True t-shirts, they're not really oversized. It's just all the other items. So this one I got in a medium and it fits great. It's a little bit of like a relaxed fit, but it fits great. So love this. It's super, super cute. I actually found some sandals that look so cute with this top, but I'm saving the sandals till the end. But $10, it's adorable. I love this. I also got another cute like basic top that was $10 as well. This one was from their new Free Assembly line. I wanted to try some other items from their line, but at my Walmart they just had some like jackets and stuff, and I don't really want to be buying jackets when it's like warmer weather right now, so I'm gonna hold off on that until they come out with some more stuff in my store. But I picked up this really cute striped shirt. This one is a little bit of a boxier fit as well. Got it in a size medium. It's really cute. I put it on with my favorite pair of Walmart jeans. They're Sofia Vergara jeans. I talk about them all the time. They're like literally one of my favorite pairs. They make anything look good. So I'll have those linked below as well. Just love the like blush and white stripe on this shirt, so I had to pick that up, and it's just a really good basic. So next thing that I got, which is honestly amazing, I saw it hanging up at the store and I was like, that is really cute, but I don't know how it's gonna look on me. And I tried it on and I was like, oh my god, this is actually so freaking cute. Like, it's really, really cute. So I got a size large. It's no boundaries. I sized up, so it fits me a little bit oversized. I could have gone with a medium, but the fit of it isn't bad, especially for the style being like a baby doll top. I don't mind it, but this is so cute. It is so cute. Are these real buttons here? So it has actual functioning buttons. Sometimes they don't have real buttons on stuff at Walmart, but buttons are functioning. This was only $10. It feels great. It feels really good quality. It looks like it would be super see-through, but when I tried it on yesterday, it wasn't very see-through. But it is like a thinner material. This would be great for summer on really hot days, especially because it's a little bigger and it's just gonna be very breezy, and it's just really cute. And if it is like a little bit too oversized for you, it has this little tie on the back. I left mine the way it is because I just kind of liked the flowiness of the top. Like, it has a lot of cool movement and it's just really cute. But if you wanted to make it fit you a little bit better, you could tie this a little tighter and have a little bit less movement. But I just kind of really liked the very oversized look of it. So $10, like, that's definitely a win. I love that so much. Amazing. I think that is all that I have for the clothes. So I have found a lot of cute sandals. Three of these pairs I have worn a lot already. I got three of these pairs a couple weeks ago and I have worn the crap out of them. One pair I just got the other night, but I already love it. So I will start with this pair first. I feel like they had these shoes last year, but this is a new color. I think they had like a yellow. Okay. My dogs are in here because it was thunderstorming and they got scared of the thunder a little while ago. So they're with me, but they had these in some other colors last year. I don't know if it's the exact same like look, but I think it is. But this color, I love it. I'm not really a blue person, but like, look how cute it looks with this top too. These are so adorable. They're super comfortable. The strap on the ankle here, it's not adjustable or anything, and it is a little bit large for me. I wish they would have made it a little smaller just because this is very stretchy. But other than that, these are really, really cute. They're pretty comfortable. The sole is kind of squishy. They don't have like the normal memory foam like a lot of Time and True shoes, but they're very comfortable and they're just really cute. These are a really cute little spring shoe. So love these. I got them in a size 8 and they fit me true to size. The only thing that I wish was different, like I said, was the strap being a little bit big, but they're still wearable. It's just a little bit loose, so it's not bad, but I do wish it was a little more snug because I don't want to fall down and die or something. So these I picked up. They're amazing. You need them. They go with everything. I have been wearing these in a lot of my like most recent outfit pictures because they just go with everything. And I'm like, well, there's my sandals. Just going to put them on because they look good with this outfit. They are so cute. I got them in a size 8. They're Time and True. They fit true to size. When I first got them, the straps here were a little bit tight. I have super wide feet. For my size, I have like big man feet and it's not fair, but it is what it is. So they were a little tight, the straps were a little bit tight, but after wearing them for like 10 minutes, they pretty much loosened up and now they fit great. I feel like they probably wouldn't be super extremely comfortable just because the sole is a little bit hard. They do have a little bit of cushioning here, but I feel like they wouldn't be comfortable to wear like super, super long term, like all day long. But they're very cute. I have worn them for a couple hours and my feet have been fine. I know that they have the tiniest little like platform to them and I just think they're really cute. They go with so much. I don't know if they come in other colors or not. They might, but I got them in store. I don't know if they're available online yet, so I'll go ahead and try to link them, but they're so good. I can't remember the price, but I feel like it was about $17. And the price of these ones was $19. And I don't know what it is, but I feel like the number 17 is coming to me. And I feel like that's what these sandals were like in that price range. If not, the real price will be here, but I feel like it was about $17. And then I got this pair. I showed these to my best friend Amanda and I was like, look at these ugly shoes I just got. I love them. And I don't know why, but they're like a little bit ugly, but like in the cutest way. I bought them because I was like, I think they're really cute and I need them, but they're kind of ugly and I don't like them, but I do. I don't know. They're freaking cute. I have grown to love them. They still look a little bit ugly to me. I don't know what it is. I feel like they just... maybe it's the shape, I don't know. But this style of sandal is very, very trendy right now. And I do really love them, but it's like a cute ugly, like I love them. I don't know what it is. But They're really, really comfortable. They give you a little bit of height when you're wearing them, which is always great for me. But they're really great. They have like a little arch here. I have flat feet as well. Like, my feet are just terrible in every way. They have some arch support here for you. I don't know, it doesn't make a damn difference to me because my feet are flat all around. So that's just like, oh, there's weird cushioning there. I don't know. They have some like gold threading through here, so it kind of gives them like a little bit of sparkle. And they go with, just like the other sandals, they go with a lot of outfits. They also kind of have like a 70s vibe to them. That's really bothering me that I'm holding them up the wrong way. But they kind of have like a 70s kind of feel. I don't know if it's because they're like a flat form and like the espadrille kind of vibe. I don't know. But they're really, really cute. And I still think they're a little bit ugly, but in a good way. Like, I'm not saying that negatively. Like, I love them. I don't know what it is. They're just so cute and ugly, but I really like them. These, I feel like they were $17, like I said, but I definitely recommend it. They go with a lot of outfits. They look super, super cute with a lot of dresses and stuff like that. Also, I also got another pair of comfy sandals. These ones, again, have like a little bit of a platform to them, but these are so comfortable. I actually just put them on. I haven't worn them in a while, but I just put them on again. My feet were like, yes, leave them on. And I don't know if they're waterproof, but I feel like these would be like a good like pool shoe. I don't know what this like material is, but it's like rubbery. It's very comfortable. I actually wore these, gross, I'm gonna have to wash my hands after, but I actually wore these to Disney, and we went around Magic Kingdom Park, and I'm pretty sure I wore these for the entire day. Normally when I go to Disney, I take an extra pair of shoes to change so that my feet don't want to fall off like halfway through the day. And I wore these for an entire day, and they were super comfortable. They do get a little bit heavy if you're wearing them super like for a super long time and start to feel a little bit hard on your feet, but you can wear them for hours and hours and do a lot of walking before they start to hurt. So they're really comfortable. They also come in other colors. They have like a really pretty like taupey color. It also comes in a black color. So super comfortable, 100% recommend, especially for summer. And just, they're really, really cute. And I feel like they're cuter than just like your basic like slide sandal, especially with like the quilting here. So love them. These ones I feel like might have been a little bit tight on my feet when I first tried them on, but after wearing them just like the other ones for a few minutes, the bands kind of stretched out a little bit and fit a lot better. So love these. I think that is pretty much everything that I got. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will have everything linked down below in the description box so you can check it out and do some shopping for yourself. If you are not already subscribed, like I said before, please go ahead and do so. I'm getting super close to 17,000 subscribers and I cannot wait. So yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. I love you all and I will see you in the next one. Bye.